What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Kris, and I'm currently a third year here at San Jose State University. I'm studying business and marketing. And today I'm gonna be giving you guys a campus tour because I've been here for the past 3 years. I wanna show you guys what it's like here, basically giving you a rundown of how to survive here on this campus and how you can maximize your experience here at San Jose State. Is our brand new rec center. We call it the S-Rack, and when I was a freshman, none of this was here. This was all under construction, but they just opened spring 2019, and everyone has been so hyped about it. You guys know how much I love working out, so I'm here all the time. Here we have the beautiful pool. Everyone's been coming out here lately because it's been getting warmer in the spring, and we also have the brand new gym inside, which has a bunch of different facilities. We have the weight room, we have basketball courts, volleyball courts, indoor soccer field. It's pretty crazy. So this is the student union, and basically this is like the central hub for all the students. I would say that this is a pretty popular place for commuters. For people who don't live on campus or like near the area, I think a lot of people like to hang out here. There's tons of tables for people to study at. There's also like a whole food court area. We also have a bowling alley, which is so random, but pretty cool. We're actually standing right by the theater, so guest speakers will come. Sometimes they'll play movies for students. There's also a Starbucks here, which everyone needs their coffee here in college. We are currently on Greek Row. This is where majority of the fraternity and sorority houses are. I'm in DG. Not only do I get to meet a ton of new people in my own sisterhood, but just Greek life as a whole. It's such an awesome community of diverse individuals. I feel like all the Greeks here are very united, and so I would recommend for freshmen out there to go through recruitment. Go Greek. If the world ends. All right, so we are at the library, and this spot right here, it's a freaking huge library. So it's actually San Jose State's, and it's also San Jose's public library. So there's a lot of people always coming in and out. Lots of people studying, obviously. So the third floor offers tutoring services. Fourth floor, there's more space for like, group projects, so you can talk on those floors. And then the sixth through eighth floor, those are like the silent floors. So if you really need to grind, you need to get your work done, that's the spot to go. That's where I am usually most of the time. There's also a couple of rooms that you can check out. So if you ever need to work on a project with your friends and you just need like a quiet, secluded area, this is your spot. Okay, so right now we're standing in front of Tower Hall, and this is Tower Lawn. This is definitely one of the most iconic and scenic spots in San Jose State. You might see a lot of people taking their grad pictures here. Yeah, Tower Lawn is basically just a very, very nice open spot, lots of grass. And so when it gets a little bit warmer, like right now in spring, you'll see a lot of people just playing on the field, throwing frisbees, setting up blankets for picnics, all that good stuff. So right now we're walking down 7th Street. This is a very central part of campus. In between classes, most people walk through here to get from class to class. Also on the sides of 7th Street, there's gonna be a lot of tabling going on, especially during like sorority and fraternity recruitment in the beginning of the semesters. Also just like other clubs always like to table. So it's a pretty lively part of campus. This is our sport club as well as the SJSU event center. This is where our old gym used to be before we got the new S-Rack. So the gym is here, but then behind it, you can kind of see up above, that's the arena itself. They have a lot of different events like sporting events, concerts, raves. It's pretty cool that we have all these events happening on campus. Actually, one of my favorite artists of all time, Zed, he performed right here and it was awesome. Another really cool thing about San Jose State is that they have a lot of like free concerts for students. So my freshman year, I remember YG came, Griffin came last semester. If you're into music, going to concerts, San Jose State is a really good place for that. We have a lot of different events happening all the time. So right now we're walking past SPX. This is Spartan Complex. There's a really big gym facility in here, so a lot of the PE classes are held here. Also intramural sports is here, and also a couple of the club teams practice in here. So if you're into any of that, you're probably gonna be spending a lot of time here. This is one of the major classroom buildings here on campus. BBC holds a little special place in my heart because I am a business student. As an upperclassman taking upper division courses, I spend most of my time in this building. But aside from BBC, we also have Clark, Engineering Building, Duncan, Sweeney, Macquarie. There's a lot of other buildings here on campus, but I thought I would just point this out to you because business is probably one of the most impacted majors here at San Jose State. So right now we're standing in the middle of Campus Village. This is where all the dorm buildings are. As a freshman, you have an option to live on campus. And so there's actually four different buildings that you can live in. There's CV2, Joe West, CVC, and Washburn, which are the bricks. My freshman year, I actually lived in CV2, and that was the first year that it was built. So that is definitely like the newer, like nicest building. As an upperclassman, you also can live on campus. I actually lived right here in CVB. So the difference between this building and like the other buildings, this is more of like an apartment style, whereas CV2, Joe West, for example, it's more like doubles and triples. Also, if you live in this area, there is a little village market, the VM. That's where everyone gets their midnight snacks, drinks, all that good stuff.
Here we are at the Dining Commons, or the DC, and this is where people who live on campus or have meal plans come to eat. It's located right behind Joe West, and so it's pretty central to like all the residence buildings. A little cool thing about the DC is that sometimes they'll have weekly cooking classes, or on holidays they'll do special meals like for Halloween or for Thanksgiving. Overall, the DC is just a great place to start your day and end your day.
Alright you guys, so that concludes this video and that wraps up this campus tour. I really hope that you guys enjoyed and you found it to be helpful and you got a sense of what San Jose State's campus is like. Shout out to my friends, Dunba and Harrison, for helping me out with this video completely. They edited, filmed it all. I'll link their socials on screen here and also down below in the description, so be sure to check them out. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already. For all you future Spartans out there, I really hope that this video helped you out. But yeah, thank you guys again so much for watching. That is it for this video. I will see you guys in the next one.